little bit off topic as well. Was okay. there any truth to that when all the missing nukes was missing? Was there any truth to some sort of a nuclear explosion like out in the ocean away from South Carolina?
Several people have said that. We've not been able to verify that. I mean, our source, we are definitely certain of our source who gave us that information about the nukes at Dyess Air Force Base, how they were being moved. And we don't have any source about the explosions in the Atlantic that followed not too long after that, supposedly. I think it was reported as maybe an earthquake, somebody said, but I can't verify that one way or the other, but I can verify our source that they were very surprised. It was not procedure. They weren't even supposed to have nuclear weapons at Dyess Air Force Base. And it was very uncanny that Lindsey Graham, the very day that this was happening, was talking about the possibility of a suitcase nuke taking place in South Carolina, in Charleston specifically. We're going to be right back. Thank you, Marlon, for the call.
The facts are in. The studies are legion. Sodium fluoride and other toxic members of the fluoride family are devastating the health and cognitive ability of the American people. So why are the social engineers adding it to the water? Simple. Dumb down the host population that the parasitic technocracy is feeding on. We may not have been able to get fluoride out of the water supply yet, but we can help to get it out of our bodies. I am extremely excited to announce the exclusive InfoWars Life Fluoride Shield formula. Fusing six of the best documented ingredients from around the world to help the body remove not just toxic fluoride residues from the body, but a whole host of toxic substances. Let's take a stand against the globalists by blocking their poisons with Fluoride Shield. I use Fluoride Shield every day. Secure your Fluoride Shield and other pioneering formulations at InfoWarsLife.com today. Let's start cleansing our bodies now and support the InfoWar at the same time. That's InfoWarsLife.com.
Hi folks, Alex Jones here with some important information. I want to tell you about Matt Redhawk and his team of patriots over at My Patriot Supply. Several years ago, Matt was sitting in his two-bedroom apartment, frustrated with the direction this country was headed and the charlatans willing to sell us out for a quick buck. Deciding to take action, a company run by patriots for patriots was born. My Patriot Supply has never taken a loan or accepted outside funding. They now operate two distribution facilities and employ over 50 hardworking American men and women. It is rare to find companies who practice what they preach. And that's why I stock my pantry with high-quality storable foods from My Patriot Supply. Go to MyPatriotSupply.com/Alex today for special offers on emergency food storage or call their preparedness specialist at 866-229-0927. That's 866-229-0927. Do business with someone who shares your values. MyPatriotSupply.com/Alex. My friends, Alex Jones here to tell you about some of the most important information concerning you and your family's health. Radiation levels have more than doubled in the last 60 years in the Northern Hemisphere from all of the nuclear testing and radiological accidents. Radioactive contamination is now in most of the food supply. There's only two ways to avoid this. Move south of the equator or properly protect your thyroid with nascent iodine. Looking to protect my family, I've done deep research. Nascent iodine is the purest, cleanest, absolute best form of iodine to protect yourself and your family. It's made right here in the USA, completely non-GMO. I searched out the best quality and now have developed a double-strength form of nascent iodine, exclusively available at InfoWarsLife.com. Nascent iodine is on record as one of the only safe ways to detox from fluoride poisoning. Survival Shield Nascent Iodine. Secure your super high-quality nascent iodine today at InfoWarsLife.com. That's InfoWarsLife.com.
The globalist social engineers are not just targeting us with propaganda. They are manipulating our genetics. We are being targeted at every level by estrogen mimickers that lower our testosterone and other hormones and natural compounds that the body needs. After consulting top doctors, nutritionists, pharmacists, and others, we have developed what I believe is the ultimate non-GMO organic super male vitality formula, sourced from powerful organic herbs and then concentrated for maximum potency potency, Super Male Vitality was developed to activate your body's own natural processes instead of using synthetic chemicals. Super Male Vitality by InfoWars Life is so powerful that I only take half the recommended dose. For a limited time, we are offering 15% off Super Male Vitality at InfoWarsLife.com to introduce you to this powerful supplement. Visit InfoWarsLife.com today to secure your Super Male Vitality. InfoWarsLife.com.
Coast to coast, direct from Austin. You're listening to the Alex Jones Broadcasting Network. Waging war on corruption. It's Alex Jones.
Welcome back to the Alex Jones Show. I'm David Knight hosting today, and we've got calls that we're going to go back to. We've got Vince in Montana. We want to talk to him about the Noah movie. We mentioned that earlier in the program. It's anti-human depopulation agenda. Actually, there's a word for that. It's actually a religion called Gaia, which sees humans as a virus, inflicting the planet with something has to be wiped off. And there are elements of that I've heard in the movie. We're going to talk to Vince. Hopefully he's seen it. Give us his opinion. But this hour is brought to you by My Patriot Supply. The path to liberty starts with attaining a level of self-reliance for you, for your family. My Patriot Supply is the home of a wide variety of survival products, including the Patriot Pantry line of emergency food storage products. Patriot Pantry is delicious, nutritious, and prepares in minutes. Patriot Pantry offers an amazing variety, great taste, and is packaged to last up to 25 years. Visit MyPatriotSupply.com/Alex today to experience their top-rated customer service, top-quality products, and incredibly reasonable prices. The products you need, the service you expect, and the price you can afford. Visit MyPatriotSupply.com/Alex today. Vince in Montana, I wanted to talk to people who'd seen Noah. Have you seen it? Oh, we lost Vince. Doggone. He waited a very long time. I really wanted to hear somebody that had seen it. Let's go to Dennis in Oregon. Dennis, you want to talk about Oath Keepers? I think we lost Dennis as well. How about, let's see, we got Chris in Kentucky. You're still there. False flags.
Dave.
Or not.
Dave?
Yes, how you doing? Good, got somebody.
How
okay. How you doing?
Yeah, your false flag about Syria and David and John McCain and everything, you're right. I just wanted to bring that up. But people do need to know their history. Since before, you know, the wars that we created, when 1913, when all the banks were established, they had to get a crisis. This is a world power. They want the sinking of the Maine to get a war with Spain.
Oh, yeah.
Documented.
Oh, yeah. It goes back to the Roman Empire. They were doing that kind of stuff even back then, certainly, yeah.
Absolutely, and that's what. And you talk about the founding fathers, because the founding fathers in those days knew a tyranny what it was long before we had iPhones or computers. They knew this because, folks, if you don't and you sit back and do nothing about this, we're going to have a tyrannical thing. And you say, "Well, nothing's going to happen. We'll never have a false flag in America." No, that we already did on 9/11, okay?
That's right. You know, human nature doesn't change, does it? The technology changes, but human nature doesn't change. And the same things that were a problem at the time that the founders were around, the same things that they warned us about a standing permanent army, warning us not to get involved in foreign conflicts. Don't go abroad seeking monsters to destroy, because they're going to come back and they're going to destroy. They're going to get you involved in their never-ending conflicts, and you're going to be attacked at home by that standing army that you think is defending you from foreign enemies.
Absolutely, and you're right, because last weekend, you know, this made national news. I live in Louisville, Kentucky, and when those teenagers went on that rampage, now they're talking about more security. The Kentucky Derby's coming up, more security. They're putting this fear tactic in there. What are we going to have, NATO forces at the Kentucky Derby to protect you with fully automatic weapons? And it's the conditioning out here. We've got to get real, folks.
You know, I think it starts, really, they're conditioning everyone in the schools. When I was in school, we didn't even have police officers. We didn't have metal detectors. We didn't have lockdown. We didn't have any of that stuff. They have created an environment of fear an environment of a totalitarian society in the schools now, and that's how they're getting away with it. Every time anything happens, it's always an excuse to start essentially martial law.
Exactly. And they want to condition this, and that once they do that, they could put the mindset into the people's mind. With this technology, they could probably do it with all these frequencies, what like Deborah Tavera says. It's probably coming. You know, folks, educate. Talk to people. Talk to your county. Most of all, talk to your county sheriff. Start local, because this can be done. There's a lot of people out there. Get together. It can be done. I've talked to people just around here. They know a lot is wrong. I've talked to military people. They know a lot's wrong. It can be done. Don't be afraid.
Yes.
Don't be fearful. Take a stand and get on your hind legs like Alex says.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Chris in Kentucky. Now, there is some good news. There is a news article that came out today in Indiana. The governor has signed a pro-gun bill into law that protects guns in school parking lots. That's the insanity that we've seen in so many places. We just had a case last week where a student got into a lot of trouble because they went out and checked his car and found a pocket knife in his car. Come on, a pocket knife. It's absolutely insane. And they said it was part of a routine inspection. Since when is going through somebody's car in a parking lot a routine inspection? That's where we've lost it at that point. But this Indiana law is now going to prohibit the government from going into people's cars. This is Senate Bill 229, which will allow otherwise legal gun owners to have a firearm on school property, parking lots specifically, as long as it's locked inside of their vehicle. Exactly. It's not threatening anybody. That's just a common sense law. That's not even really a pro-gun bill. It's not even a pro-gun owner bill. It's just common sense. And the question is, okay, that happened now in Indiana. That was a bill that was signed in law there. We talked about Chris Christie going to Vegas and sucking up to billionaire Sheldon Adelson and walking back his comments about how he visited occupied territory in Israel, you know, doing everything he can to suck up to Sheldon Adelson, who is a self-described Zionist. The question is Chris Christie going to sign a new gun control bill in New Jersey? This is something that was put out by Gun Owners of America. They said New Jersey Governor Chris Christie might soon face a monumental decision over a gun control bill that could land on his desk. And it's a bill to limit magazine capacity from 15 rounds down to 10 rounds. See how that works? If they can tell you how many rounds you can have, it's just a matter of time before they're going to go from 15 to 10 to 5 to maybe 0, like in Washington, where we see this guy getting, I mean, he literally had no guns, he had no ammunition, he had some muzzle-loading bullets, no powder, he had a misfired shotgun shell that he kept as a souvenir, and he got in trouble for attempting to acquire ammunition. So the question is Chris Christie going to sign this bill? This bill that is going to now take down magazine capacities from 15 rounds to 10 rounds, that's already passed the House, it's already passed the Senate, it's waiting for Chris Christie's signature, and we're waiting to see what he's going to do about that. We already know that he wants to go to war with everyone. Let's go to Habu in Wisconsin. Habu?
Yeah, hello, Mr. Knight. Thank you very much. I especially enjoyed you analyzing Representative Rogers' impending retirement. This guy is a punk who's really on the NSA bandwagon, but I don't want to go there. I am calling to just bring to your attention, although people at InfoWars are eminently informed, what President Obama said in Europe, making the comparison of Iraq to the Russian action in Crimea. And there are about four or five lies there.
Hang on, Habu. I want to get that. That's a great point that you're about to make there. I want everybody to hear that. Stay tuned. We're going to be right back. We've got to take a commercial break. Hang on, Habu. We'll be right back to you.
Introducing Pro One. All of your filtration in one system, portable, on the go. No more do you have two or three filters to just reduce sodium fluoride. You have a system that cuts out the sodium fluoride and up to 95% of hydrofluorosilicic acid. Advanced manufacturing technology combines silver-impregnated white ceramic with new Aquamedics advanced media for removal of fluoride and other heavy metals, all in one filter element. It is the only one that does it, and out of the gates, we have it discounted at 10% off with promo code WATER. This is the only system that in one unit helps reduce or remove pesticides, herbicides, chloramines, ammonia, and chlorine, hydrofluorosilicic acid, the most common form of fluoride not covered by other fluoride filter brands, and sodium hexafluorosilicate.